At least one rabid skunk has been found in Clovis, and there could be more. Police say within the last 7 days, two skunks have gotten into fights with dogs in the northeast part of the city. One has already tested positive for rabies, and test results are pending on the second. Rabies has historically affected skunks and foxes. If you see an animal acting strangely, call animal control.